Welcome to Salit Auto Sales and thank you for stopping by. Today we're taking a look at a 2011 Chrysler 200 limited power hardtop convertible with only 56,000 miles on it. Leather interior, navigation, safety. I'm going to show you everything that this car has, and this is one of my favorite colors, the dark blue. Leather interior. No indication that it was smoked in. Some normal wear and tear that you're gonna have on the bolster. Okay, let's pop the trunk. Now I'm gonna show you when the top goes down, this needs to be in place. If not, the top will not work. And you're gonna see why, because the top actually retracts, goes upside down, and rests on here. And let's see if I get this right. Yep, here we go. With the remote, basically what you do is you hit the unlock button, then you press this power top button once, then press it again and hold it. That is definitely one of the coolest parts of this car. And it's a comfortable ride. It's got great pickup. I mean, it is completely different from the other convertibles out there. And you don't have too many choices if you're looking for a front-wheel drive mid-size convertible. You have like a Toyota Solara, which goes for quite a bit more money. You have this, and I think there's maybe one other one, which I'm forgetting. But everything else is rear-wheel drive, all-wheel drive. Two-seater, so there's not that many options. And you're not missing out on anything because this is a great, great choice. Now, there's nothing wrong with the LCD over there flickering. It just has something to do with the resolution for the camera and the frame rate, etc. But let's see if we can get a little bit closer. Yep. As you get closer, it doesn't. So let me see. Yeah, see? You do have factory navigation. Granted, most of us are going to use Waze, Google Maps, Apple Maps nowadays, but it's still nice to have the factory installed one. Bluetooth, heated seats, anti-lock brakes, traction control, side airbags. And that flips down over there. Very simple air conditioning controls, USB port, power outlet to charge up your phone. Now, on Chrysler, what they do is for the steering wheel radio controls, they put it behind the steering wheel. Another outlet down there to charge up. Armrest extends just a little bit. And over here is where you have the button to be able to retract the top back, put it back up. You cannot do it with the remote, but I mean, how many other convertibles could tell you, yeah, use the remote, put the top down. And there you have it. Chrysler 200 power hardtop convertible, low mileage, right options, right color. I mean, right everything. And this is going up right before the winter's about to start. Get it? Because once the temperature goes up, top goes down, prices end up going up as well. Now, I'm actually going to take this up on the highway for a little bit because that's what I have to do for you. Make sure everything works on it perfectly. In all seriousness, we do road test all the cars. Everything goes into our repair shop. It does get serviced before it leaves here. If you have any questions, please call us at area code 732-246-4811. Or since you're already online, log into our website at salitautosales.com. You can check out the Carfax report, additional photos, chat with us, text us. Everything's up there for you. I do want to thank you for watching, taking a couple minutes out of your day to watch. Without you, I wouldn't have videos to make. Thank you. We'll see you soon.